Welcome to the Norwich School Fashion Show 2022. My name's Macy.
And I'm Flossie. And we are your compares for the first half of this evening.
Yes, we are. Who's excited? Oh, I'm loving that. I won't whoop too much, otherwise I'll be told off. I've been told not to whoop straight into the microphone because it hurts the people's ears at the back. So apologies if, you know.
Anyway, thank you so much for joining us at this beautiful new venue, The Space. We've never done the show here before and we're very excited. Thank you so much for coming, support an incredible charity, see some wonderful performances, and obviously see some incredible clothes.
The Norwich School Fashion Show is one of the biggest events on the school calendar. And this year is no different. As Flossie said, here at our new location at The Space, and with some amazing performances and lines, such as the A-level line, ON line, and lines from a local community, this evening is not going to disappoint.
The charity we are supporting this evening is the Norfolk LGBT Plus Project, who are based in Norfolk and Waverley. Some of you may be familiar with this charity as we supported it at our most recent home clothes days at Norwich School. They're an incredible non-profit organisation who are committed to offering support, information and advice to the gay, lesbian, bisexual and transgender community in Norfolk and Waverley. Since 2007, they've been providing this incredible support, and tonight we hope to aid their vision even further.
The Norfolk LGBT Plus Project is an absolutely incredible charity. And on behalf of the Partnerships Committee, we would all like to thank you for being here, as without your support, profits from ticket sales, raffle ticket sales, and charity t-shirt sales, so the profits, there would be none. So thank you for being here. It's lovely to see such a full room. We weren't expecting this many, I don't think.
And we know it's a cliche, but really, every single penny does count because it goes towards such an incredible cause. So without further ado, let's start off this evening on a very good note. We've got a dance that supports Pride and goes with our charity, Scooby's Dance.
Thank you once again, and enjoy your evening!
Yeah. Get your umbrellas, get your umbrellas. It's raining, fellas, it's raining, fellas. Get your umbrellas, get your umbrellas. It's raining, fellas, it's raining, fellas.
Feel the thunder crashing like we crash a party, and the lightning flashing like the paparazzi, and the weatherman says we probably should take cover, but we're running outside to try to find a lover. You better run out to the street looking fab, fab. Catch a cab, cab. It's raining pecs and abs, abs. It's a party,
work,
and the boys are coming out. Put your hands up in the crowd, hotties falling from the clouds.
Get your umbrellas, get your umbrellas. It's raining, fellas, it's raining, fellas. Get your umbrellas, get your umbrellas. It's raining, fellas, it's raining, fellas.
Goodness, guys, how amazing was that performance? Honestly, so good, so good. Such a good start to the show, that was amazing. Honestly, there's so much talent that's gone into the show tonight, and that's just an example, but that's only one example. We're gonna start off next with our first fashion line, the A-level line. The following garments have been created by pupils as part of their curriculum within the A-level courses. We have a dress made by Amelie Bredeken, inspired by nature. We have a beautiful blazer made by Tilly Banks, inspired by feminism and politics through a 21st century lens. And finally, we have three incredible dresses made by Cassia Miller. And the models look absolutely stunning. So give a massive round of applause for the first line this evening, the A-level line.
Shining when I'm alone, and so I tell myself that I
Honestly, what a beautiful line, and the models looked absolutely beautiful in the clothes as well. The next ride of the night will not disappoint, and we'll follow that one up incredibly, and that's the Dipple and Conway sunglasses line. This is a family-run independent opticians who ensure the best service and eyewear. This line is made up of 12 pieces of eyewear for all ages and genders, including pieces from world-famous designers and handcrafted independent manufacturers to ensure that there is a style for everyone and anyone. Hope you enjoy this line, guys.
Well, that was absolutely... Oh, I'm loving your sunglasses, Floss.
Thank you very much. I think they cost £300, but my parents are here, so maybe if I ask them nicely.
It's fine. Dipple and Conway are bringing some sunshine to Norfolk.
They are lovely. And what an incredible line, guys.
Oh, absolutely amazing. Next up is a dance choreographed by the lovely Lucy Benton and Shreya Saravanavel. We were lucky enough to witness this during our rehearsals. And we're all absolutely incredible.
I was told I have to keep it PG when describing this dance, but it is a smoke show, guys, so I
Absolutely.
Hope you enjoy. Enjoy, guys.
Enjoy, bye.
Breath.
Wow, what a dance, my lord. To quote Flossie, it's a bit of a smoke show. Ladies, you're going to have to teach me how to do that afterwards, please. I won't attempt to do it in these platforms in this dress because, as most of you know, I'm notoriously clumsy. The next line is the ON line, and this year it's an amalgamation of videos, graphics, and pieces. To start off with, Avalon Thursby has focused her videos on femininity and fashion. Will Catchpole, who is currently in the Norwich School Sports Department, his graphics are designed around the concept of fashion houses, which I think is very, very cool. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Liftoff of Delta Rocket Caravan Blast.
Choose open space that doesn't denote emptiness but sanctity, complete with tentacular tenderness, reaching all the way to my horizon lines. I choose to heal the sand with determination and to fill the air with grit, to prove that my nudity is beauty, not shame nor disgrace, but moonlight. Strip me down and peel me open. Help me shed this strong exterior and awaken the feminine divine, buried behind a tide of tears bestowed by Mother Nature. Direct me towards the sea, that open space, among waves of love sent by my sisters, to me, from her, to you.
I hope you enjoyed the video portion of the ON line. All of Will's graphics will be up for grabs in the raffle, and they are signed. So please, please, please do buy your raffle tickets. Up next in the ON line, it's a sort of last minute entry. So thank you so, so much to Jess Girling, who travelled down from Manchester this morning to be here, and to our lovely models, Ru and Jess, for sort of pulling in at the last minute. This line, I'm biased, but it's absolutely amazing. So please give it up for Jess Girling's line. Thank you very much. Another round of applause! Woo! So Jess's concept is sort of to mix fashion with comfort, and I think that's extremely important in a post-pandemic society, and it just looks amazing. Thank you once again to Jess and to Jess and to Rue. Absolutely brilliant. The next line is the sustainable line. Our Norwich School Green Group have been working tirelessly to put this together. And I'm going to say it again, I think it's incredible. We've decided to pair this line with Coral Eyewear, which is a sustainable eyewear brand. They don't use any virgin plastic, and all of their plastic is from landfills. In this society, as I've said, sustainability is the way forward, and we really need to protect our planet. So please give your hands up for the sustainable line. Thank you.
Thank you.
What an amazing line with amazing values. Coral eyewear is actually designed in Great Britain and manufactured in Italy, so the quality is absolutely impeccable.
And you can tell. So guys, this has been most of the first half. It's nearly over. And so after this, we will have a short interval of half an hour. Please feel free to go back into the lobby, buy lots of drinks and refreshments. There will also be raffle tickets available, and the drawing will take place after the interval where we will announce the winners. The t-shirts are also available for £15 in small, medium and larges, and I expect to see you all in them in the second half, because obviously all the money goes to such an amazing charity that we are supporting tonight.
We're unfortunately leaving you now. The second half, thank you. Oh, thanks very much.
We got one.
The second, you're in good hands though. The second half, they'll be fine. You're gonna be greeted by the lovely Marcus and Ewan. So, as I said, you're in great hands.
They are very prepared.
But before we leave, you'll be, I know, I can't leave, I'm loving it.
They're back there, they're all prepared.
They're back there, yeah, it's fine, you've got a whole interval. Before we leave, I promise I'll get off stage in a minute. You'll be able to see the t-shirts on live models in our charity dance that's up next.
Yes, and we hope with this encourages you to buy as many as possible. Get them for your family and friends as well, guys. They're lovely, yeah. I promise.
There's not really a big holiday. I would say Christmas, but that's quite a way away.
Okay. But guys, thank you so much for having us. This has been so much fun. And please enjoy the last line of this half, the t-shirts line.
Thank you.
Come on, be ready. Boys,